All right, guys. Thanks for stopping in. Let's do break number two of the night. Bowman Draft Hobby on 12/30 of 2015. We have the Diamondbacks with Robert P. Steve Liang has the Atlanta Braves. Serge has the Orioles. Dennis has the Boston Red Sox. Jerry has the Cubs. And Brian E. has the White Sox. William has the Reds. Brian P. has the Indians. Dennis has the Rockies. Serge has the Tigers. Vincent has the Astros. William has the Royals. Dennis has the Angels. Matt has the Dodgers. Chris Harper has the Marlins. I think I switched those around, Dennis and Chris, on Facebook, but they're right here. I'll make sure it's right because I know you sold the Marlins to them. So Chris has the Marlins, and Dennis has the Angels. William has the Milwaukee Brewers and the Minnesota Twins. Jerry has the Mets. Michael has the Yankees again. Dennis has the Oakland Athletics. Serge has the Phillies. Doug has the Pirates. Serge has the Padres. Dougie has the Giants. Serge has the Mariners. Robert has the Cardinals. Alan has the Rays and the Rangers. Serge has the Blue Jays. And Dennis has the Nationals. And on the Pirates, Dougie's only taking the hits and the autographs. I'm taking the base because I need some Pirates base cards, which I actually really do. I oversold the team sets, the Pirates, for some reason. So good luck, everybody. How you doing, Hawkeye? You're not teasing Jacob about his Chrome mini boxes, are you? He's very sensitive. Oh, I bet, man. All right, let's open. Jason picked the case. Complaints go to him.
I don't like that he's holding me responsible. Dude.
You're doing a pretty good job. That was a solid Bowman's Best case. I
can't pick out all winners.
I'm willing to bet anything that that's not the worst case of the three. And it could be the best. Of course, Dennis was unhappy with your Swanson selection.
I thought we were going to hit it.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't hit one with Rodgers, honestly. Like to... We're still in a little bit of an Astro slump, even though he did hit Correa parallel, but man, we're slumping with the Astros these days. He hit Cubs like crazy. That's all going to change. We hit an Astro superfractor right here. I thought for sure, Vincent, that we'd hit a Correa auto in that last break since somebody else had the Astros. And I would have liked, honestly, seen it just because I like Gary a lot. But we couldn't do it. We are truly slumping with Carlos Correa. All right. This will take a bit longer to open than best, which goes quick. Starting at 10, we are really going to test Jerry and Alan to see if they can make it the full case. I have a feeling both are going to be hitting the YouTube in the morning. Well, I'll tell you what, if I hit the James Caprillion Superfractor EMD, we'll talk to Michael about... Well, no, Michael, I think, is a Yankees fan. You might be out of luck this time. I think Michael's a Yankees fan. I know he likes to get the Yankees. You're always taking them so quick, though. I can. What's wrong with your notifications? And see, the thing with it, Eric, is when I posted earlier in the day that I was going to post draft at 6 o'clock, you commented. So I figured for sure you were going to be on the... Did you fall asleep or what? You were watching Fook Tree and he put you to sleep, didn't it? That's true. Well, I'll tell you what, one thing I like about Bowman's Best Better, the packs are far easier to open. Hi, Steve. We got a relic card in this. Is that a futures game? Those still go well. Those went really well last year. I don't know if they still do. Oh, that's pretty well. That's a nice bonus. All right. Let's count how many Yankee autos we can get in one case. James Caprillion Superfest. Good luck, everybody. Refractor, Cornelius Randolph. Ash Russell, draft night. I'll just say at the start, we're going to get like 10 draft nights of each one. And then I'm just going to stack them from there on. They get so many. I'm going to save my breath and just stack them in one stack. So I'm not going to say Nicorac 10 times. Blue, Tyler J.
I think I might follow your lead.
How many times can you say Nicorac in one break? 146 to 150.
You think it's possible for us to hit a draft night auto? For the first time.
Do they have? I don't know if they have them in this.
I'm pretty sure they do.
Do they? EMD is willing himself into us hitting a huge Yankee card here. He already got his special card for the week. Avery Romero Refractor, he got two of them. Blue Sky, Justin Giacome. Jacome. Let's see. I'm putting all the refractors in one spot. We got to sleeve them anyways. Why separate them?
Let's put all the chrome
in. I am. It's easier to sort them when we're sleeving than it is when it goes for a quicker break. We got to get Alan some sleep.
Alan's working tomorrow?
Past his bedtime, either way. Ahmed Rosario Refractor. Jerry's staying up because he's on a roll and he knows he's going to hit some. James Caprillion Refractor. Yankees are on the board. Teams of tomorrow for the Braves. Allerdon, Braxton, Davidson. It's a good day to have off. Lots of football on. Ooh, there's the future games. Future gains for Douglas. Josh Bell. Oh, wait. You only get autos and parallel cards, Doug. So
25.
I know. I'm just trying to tease him. 24 of 25. I was just going to give you a hard time how this was mine in the deal, and Jason ruins it right away. Congrats, Doug. I know it's numbered. You think I'm going to take the card away from Doug? Zach Irwin.
Your jokes are not funny. They're stale.
I love Doug. Tyler Glasnow insert. Braxton Davidson blue. I only get base relics. 131 of 150. That is numbered out of 25, by the way, Doug. That's probably worth something, buddy. Those go well. Good first box so far. Carson Fulmer insert. Alex Blandino. Nice looking card. When's Josh Bell going to come up and actually play? He's been a prospect forever.
Next year.
He has been a prospect for a long time.
Pedro Alvarez is gone. He might be playing first base next year.
Yeah. Hunter Renfro insert. Oh, there's auto number one peeking out. Austin Riley, refractor auto. Look at that. First one, Steve Liang is on the board. Congrats, Steve.
Is he here?
Yeah, he just said hi to me.
You're welcome.
Nice looking autograph. I need one thick sleeve for the Josh Bell. Get a chance. Got it. Thank you. Keep that nice and mint for Dougie Fresh. Tyler Danish Refractor. Matt Olson Refractor. Lucas Williams Refractor. And a sky blue of Kevin Duchene for the Athletics. I think the post office works a full day tomorrow. So I'm thinking we'll get everything out tomorrow since there's no other breaks this week. I won't have to do a Saturday mail day. That'll be very nice. Box number two. We will send out everything in this break, except for Doug's Pirates base cards, which are all mine. You do. It's close. I noticed that when I was going through it. We have another base card of him, Eric, still. I didn't list it because I thought you might want it, and then you said you didn't want it. Sold to you for $40. It's in the other room. I'm not sure if it'll grade or not. I never listed it. This is a good first box of cards. Braves and the Pirates got nice cards. Minnesota got a blue parallel. They didn't get a blue auto. That we know for sure. Eric, when you wake up, text me so I wake up. I once had a full week where I think Jacob Monster's phone call woke me up every morning. Well, afternoon. I need Wisconsin USC updates if anybody scores. Go Badgers. I should do this whole break in my Minnesota Wisconsin accent.
No, that's a bad idea.
My Fargo accent. It's an under. Always bet unders with Big Ten teams, Eric. They're the only conference that plays defense. Always bet overs with Big 12 teams. Kyle Zimmer, Bowman Scouts. I still like the Benintendi card. Looks like he has. It's a good photo. DJ Stewart insert. Refractor, Adam Brett Walker.
You know, Adam Brett Walker is quietly having a pretty good minor league career.
Is he? He was good in Cedar Rapids. Meadows and Newman for the Pirates.
He doesn't hit for the best average, but the guy produces power and knocks in a lot of runs. It looks like.
Refractor, Kyle Tucker. We got ourselves some orange paper. Number to 25 for the LA Angels, Sean Newcomb. He's no longer an Angel, isn't he? You got one of those trades. 8 of 25 of Newcomb. No longer an Angel. Who's he on now? Oh, he was in the, which trade was that? Ryan Mountcastle refractor. David Fletcher, Blue Sky. Refractor, Nick Gordon. Oh, he's on the Braves. I can see him being a good pitcher there.
Who is it?
Sean Newcomb. It's a good place to pitch. Ian Happ, Bowman Scouts. Bradley Zimmer, Dividends. Lucas Sims, Refractor. Refractor, Andrew Suarez. Kyle Crick, number 394/499. Where is Shimmy? He's on cue and he's not around. Well, there's the autograph right there. Some of you may have already seen it. Josh Naylor.
That guy a lot.
We do. Sells pretty good still. Just a base auto of Naylor. Marlins are on the board. Jerry's in there for helping out Shimmy. Marlins on the board. That's Chris. Where's Chris at? Someone tag Chris Harper. He's always yelling at me for not getting him hits. Someone tag Chris Harper. Get him in here. I hit him a card. Garrett Whitley refractor. Purple Forest Wall. Corey Taylor. Blue Sky. I want to hit a Dansby Swanson Super Fractor. That would be fun. I feel like it can be done. Jimmy Hegart, refractor. Two boxes in. Box three. Swanson's very popular. He's holding up.
His game popularity.
Yeah, I don't think
his
I've.
Game popularity because he's playing for a hometown team now.
Yeah.
He's a hometown team. Very good.
Arizona's been one of the first three teams taken in every single Bowman I've done since he's been around. Not want to open. Seabrig, I don't have any dynasty at all. There's a chance I get some more at some point, but I actually had 8 cases and I sold 7 of them to just one person. Well, he got a good deal, but he buys a ton from me. Sometimes it goes up, sometimes it goes down. I'll tell you one thing, it's well done by Topps, but it's getting to be a lot more expensive. It's harder to buy at its current price, but it was well done. Cards look nice. Has any Ruth been hit? So if I bought a case, would the Ruth be in it? I need to buy another case and get Jerry to buy a box because he's on a roll and we might see the Babe Ruth if Jerry buys one. Of course, he's already got his DeGrom.
Which isn't even there yet.
I'll tell you what, I'll buy a case, Eric. Jerry will buy a box. He'll hit the Ruth and then sell it to you. That sounds like a perfect plan. We will bankrupt you yet. It's fun pricing Babe Ruth autographs. Whenever you do comps, you just go highest first. Okay, box number three. Jason wants a Ruth. You could play Jason and EMD against each other to see who'll bid more. Josh Naylor refractor. No, wait, that's base. Sorry. Ash Russell refractor. Got a purple coming up. I should look and see what. See where my super fractor's at in this box. I don't see it. Dylan Tate refractor. Dylan Tate's still selling well. I priced him the other day. He was still pretty high. Purple outfielder Jared Foster. Matt Olson. Bowman Scouts. James Caprillion, Dividends. Refractor, Yoan Lopez. One thing I like about Duke basketball is how the students get all those priority seats. Makes for a good atmosphere. 298 of 499, Franklin Beretta. Makes tickets tougher, though. Tyler J., Bowman Scouts. Mike Pappy, Dividends. Refractor, Blake Snell. Come on, have some orange pop out that I didn't see. There's a backwards base card. I bet anything that's the auto. Seems like the autos are backwards in this case a lot. That is the auto. Pitcher, Max Wotell. The New York Mets. We're 3 for 3 on base, aren't we?
I don't know what this Wii stuff is.
Oh, no, I got a refractor.
That's you.
I got one refractor and two base.
I'm trying for a push tonight.
I hit dog this Josh Bell, though. Need some little orange in here. Josh Naylor refractor. Sky blue Avery Romero. Diamondbacks teams of tomorrow. Got a Swanson insert. Manuel Margot refractor. Kyle Holder refractor. Matt Olson, Blue Sky. Josh Bell refractor. Three boxes in. Badgers are on the board. Oh, look at that, baby. RK hit himself a box topper. Those are about one every billion cases.
Zach showed me that he got one out of a loose hobby box.
What's that?
Zach got one out of
did he?
Loose hobby box from the store for packs. And he got a Brandon Rogers on him.
Oh, he did. I forgot about
like 300 bucks.
Oh, man. All right.
Get one with an autograph on it.
Let's get a big signature. This is my second box topper. First one was a Randolph numbered card, non-auto. And this one is going to be... Oh my God, I hit another Randolph.
The same one?
I don't think this is the same one. Is it this? I don't know if it's the same one or not. I think it might be. I can't remember, but it's Randolph. Number 1 of 50. I guess every box topper I'm going to hit is going to go to the Phillies. I bet this goes well on eBay. It's a nice looking card.
They're impossible to hit.
They are tough. Phillies are Surge. Congrats, Surge. It's a nice looking card. Surge, I will likely send this, if you're listening, in a separate container because it doesn't ship well with cards. I'll put it in a big old top loader and send it in a bubble, a big jumbo bubble mailer. Yeah, I'm 0 for 2 in the auto ones on them. I've never been a huge fan of oversized cards anyways, but if it means some more value, somebody can get something out of, I'm all for it. You bet. Randolph's a great prospect. I wish it had some ink on it for you, but... We couldn't go that far. I would hope so, Eric, but I bet it's more expensive to do that. So I bet they don't do that in more products. I bet they just keep doing it in Strata just so they help the Strata line.
I think they should probably consider doing that for high-end. We talked about this yesterday.
Yeah, I would love for them to do it. I'm just saying, Topps doesn't usually
apply extra effort.
Yeah, and right now, if they're probably thinking, well, Strata's going to sell well now because of this. And if they start doing it on everything, it might diminish the Strata a little bit. But maybe not. Maybe they'll do it. They should do it on stuff like, you know, you get tribute and stuff like that with patches. What about Dynasty? It'd be great for Dynasty. I'm just not sure that's going to happen.
I know what might be the biggest sham of the year is that re-release tribute stuff.
Yeah,
I didn't know that you can pick up a Correa auto. The, like, the last couple Correa autos out of that have gone for like right around $100.
Wow, that's a good buy. You know, that's the only Topps baseball product I didn't order this year. That was the only one, the re-release of Topps tribute direct from them. Yeah. It was the only one I didn't get. James Caprillion, Dividends. They'll probably do some promotion for people that ordered every single baseball product, and I'll regret it, but...
Yeah, I doubt it.
I doubt it, too. Refractor, Willie Adams. Matt Olson and Richie Martin. Teams of Tomorrow. Desmond Lindsay, Refractor. Grant Hocken, 136 of 499. I think all the autographs are upside down in this product, in this case. Autograph looks like a refractor. Shortstop.
That's a good position to have.
Ryan Mountcastle. All right, I got two more boxes, or you might be in good shape. Mountcastle was a first-round pick for Baltimore. Refractor, that is Surge. This was Surge's box. Let's see if we can get some orange parallel in here. Help out the value a little bit. Refractor Sky Bolt. Josh Bell, Blue Sky. Nicorax on the board. Have a good night, Jerry. Julio Urias, Refractor. Nolan Watson, Refractor. We got a blue refractor. Chad Betts for the Tampa Bay Rays. Ian Happ insert. Sorry, Alan. Best goes a lot faster. Parker French refractor. Sean Newcomb refractor. Centillion refractor. Blue Sky, Yoan Lopez. Kyle Zimmer, Bowman Scouts. And that is box four. Highlight of that was the box topper of Randolph and Ryan Mountcastle Refractor Auto. I got two more boxes to hit something special. I believe next week we got some football come to life. I think Contenders comes out next week. We did several Contenders last year. It was pretty fun breaks. One of the better football products. Yeah, I am. If I don't hit something significant in one of these two boxes, I'm just going to concede defeat. Let Jay have an early victory. I have a player break on Bowman's Best on the weekend. I think they end Saturday night, and I'm breaking it Sunday. Just two. Two box case. Or two case break. I'm sorry. 16 boxes. I think they end Saturday night. And next week, we'll do some contenders football. Super thick? No, I have a case in the garage. It says extra thick. I got more Bowman's Best coming next week also. Like Monday or Tuesday. So I might do another team break of Bowman's Best in contenders football. I'd like to do another strata break. I just can't get it for the price I want to get it. I want to do a hit draft in strata. I wonder if there'll be a few rookies that didn't have many autos in products and contenders. They might have that Seattle rookie running back that did okay for a while before he got hurt. All right, here's box number five. I got backwards cards there. It wasn't the autograph, so who knows? Refractor Bryce Denton. Ronaldo Lopez refractor. Tim Anderson Bowman Scouts. Dividends Dansby Swanson. Blue parallel, blue paper, Ronaldo Lopez for the Nationals. Greg Pickett refractor. Austin Allen refractor. How about some gold? Is there gold in this? Gold orange, please. Color? Any kind of brightness? There's a blue. Isaac White refractor. Blue refractor for the Yankees, Kyle Holder. Number 62 of 150. Jimmy Hergert, Blue Sky. I need a hidden orange to pop out. Adam Brett Walker, Blue Sky. Kyle Gillespie refractor. Teams of Tomorrow for the Sox, Fulmer and Danish. Last group. Kyle Crick, Bowman Scouts, Luke Weaver Dividends, Nick Howard Refractor for the Reds. There's the auto right there. Shortstop with a big old signature. Richie Martin.
You're getting wrong shortstop.
Yeah, two shortstops in a row. Richie Martin knows how to sign a big signature. That is Mr. Dennis's card. DJ Stewart, Martello Refractor. I gotta hit something in box six. That was a little bit better in Bowman's Best. Box number six. It's not Ricky Martin. I have not watched any Wings recently, but that is one of the best shows ever made. Loved Wings. Hey, Better Call Saul is on Netflix in a few days, I think. It's going to be 13 episodes. I'm going to devour through in one day of those. I'll wait for it to be on Netflix. Wait, Wings might be on... No, it's not. I think I checked. I heard it was much better than okay. Second half was better.
It's got lots of mic in it.
I watch Netflix all the time. It's easier. It's too much work to go through the guide and figure out what I want to watch. If I could just get live TV somehow, I'd probably ditch cable. If I could just get the sporting events that I want to watch. Yeah. I mean, that's the main thing, is the sporting events I would miss. My daughter loves Netflix. It's got all the shows in order, ready to consume. What's up, Fook Tree? Bowman's Best was pretty solid, but Bowman's Draft has been a little bit of a sleepwalk. Somehow I think the Chrome Mini's gonna get brought up for a while. Ooh, what's that? That orange?
Oh, it's orange for me.
Looks a little orange right there. I can't tell half the time. I might be going colorblind. That's orange, not red.
Is it a chrome card?
It is chrome. Ah! Jack Wynkoop.
You had a good team shot.
Brendan Rodgers for the Rockies would have been okay. Jack Wynkoop. Poor Steve Harvey. It's going to be a few years before he can live that one down. The first thing I thought of when I saw the Steve Harvey thing was, that could happen to me. Anybody that knows me well enough knows that I could have done that mistake. Refractor, Mac Marshall. Yes, I could have. I could have done that. Nick Gordon, Blue Sky. They would not have hired me. I could have been a pretty good host, though. Me and Jason could do it together. I'd be the straight-up one, and he'd be the one awkwardly looking at the contestants.
What are you talking about?
If me and you did the Miss Universe pageant or Miss...
Oh, I wouldn't be able to talk to anyone.
Jason would be... You'd have a couple complaints filed against him. Joe McCarthy, refractor. Monty Harrison, Trent Clark, teams of tomorrow. Now, I know Shimmy couldn't do a show like that.
Steve DeLeon couldn't do it because all he would say would be
quicker. They brought up Steve Harvey, and I said that anybody that knows me knows that's the kind of mistake I could have made. Sean Reed Foley, refractor. Austin Riley, refractor. I wanted that orange to be an auto. That might have been my only chance to beat Jason. And I blew it. JP Crawford insert. Man, these cards are turned over which way. Mikey White refractor. There are so many A's in this product. When you ship the A's out, it's like twice as many base cards as any other team. Lucas Sims, Blue Sky. All right, Ryan. This is not looking good. At least give me a base once in auto. Ramsey refractor. Ryan Burr refractor. Taylor Ward. Dividends. Jake Crownworth. Black parallel to $4.99. This is it. That's all that's left. I don't see any super fracture peeking out. Dansby Swanson insert. Dividends Richie Martin. I wonder if this refractor is going to be the auto. Nope. Refractor Brandon Waddell. Last pack. There's the auto in the last pack. It's a refractor auto. Jake Woodford.
Well, you really stumped Joy off. I am going to mash you.
Jake Woodford. All right. I know when I've been kicked to the curb. Sorry, guys. That was pretty lame. Six boxes. Steve Liang still likes me. And I hit Surge a couple decent cards. Everybody else says, get him out of here. Hey, I did well for Dougie, too. Where's Doug at?
You hit extra stuff.
I'm out of here. Good luck, guys. I did okay for Dougie. Where's Doug to help me? He's lit.
This parting blow was brought to you by AT&T as well. All right, let's turn this thing around. I've heard that plenty of time from my parents growing up. Box number 7. There's no SOP to this, Eric. Ugh.
That stuff takes too long to do that
back. You can't come in from the left. There's blockage. There's even blockage to the right. There's a mountain of boxes and what have you. Oh, I just saw what the chat said. I thought it said exit left, enter right. It's like a casino thing, but I saw the, it's got the song lyrics, Enter Sandman.
Woo! Not my best performance.
Yeah, well. That's all right. I'm going to pick us up here.
I'm rocking back and forth and sleeving. Yeah.
Your wife just talked me into bringing a basket of candy downstairs, and I said, oh,
I can't believe it's Wednesday night. It's 10:53, and no one's reminded me what I need to go do. Garbage ain't gonna take itself out.
Ryan, go take the garbage out. There were several texts that came in while you were breaking. That could have been one of them.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes I get a text from inside the house. It's never good. I've never gotten a text from inside the house that was anything good.
Yeah, I have.
I have it.
The supper's done ones are.
Yeah, supper's done.
Those are pretty deep. Went and saw Star Wars today. Who's ready for a spoiler? My next Google image search is brought to you by The Force Awakens. Couple packs left, then we'll go through box number 7. right. Box 7. Matt Hall, blue. Sky blue for the Tigers. Refractor, Kyle Zimmer for the Royals. Refractor, Carson Fulmer for the White Sox. Bowman Scouts, Andrew Benintendi insert for the Red Sox. Draft Dividends, Eric Fetty for the Nationals insert card. Refractor, Tyler Beattie for the Giants. Refractor, Brennan Rogers for the Rockies. It was a good watch. I enjoyed it. Wow, look at that. First box, JB Sitson. Base auto, Swanson. First box, sit down and do it. I need a top loader. Looks a little off center. Probably wouldn't send that one to BGS, but it's still nice. We'll keep it moving. We got Teams of Tomorrow, Tyler Beattie, Phil Bickford. Insert for the Giants. Dennis, I'm sorry, man. Phil Bickford, refractor for the Giants. Doug, I haven't gone through your cards yet. I'll do it tonight. Tyler Danish to $4.99 for the White Sox. Bowman Scouts, Thomas Eshelman insert card for the Astros. Draft Dividends, Alex Blandino, insert for the Reds. Last little group of box 7. Refractor, DJ Peterson for the Mariners. Refractor, Mike Nikorak for the Rockies. green. Or nope, I'm sorry, that's sky blue. Thought it was green. Bowden Derby for the A's. That would be a horrible last name to have. Alex Robinson, refractor for the Twins. Man, there's an older gentleman at work that loves Nickelback. Just loves them. We give him a pretty hard time about that. Box number 8. I can't do the Nickelback. I cannot do the Nickelback. It's time for an orange of somebody. What's up, Barry? Did you want me to send those two then? The Rogers refractor and the Benintendi looked pretty good to me. I would probably pass on Swanson. I'm going to try and mail the next group on Saturday. Dennis, I haven't asked you lately if you have anything that you want me to look at. I can go through your stuff and see if there's anything in there you want me to try.
Swanson, the first box?
Yep.
So have I officially lost already?
Yes. Yeah, we've already determined that you lost.
Man, I opened the wrong side.
Dennis, I don't know if it's going to make it here by Saturday. Can you send it priority tomorrow? Or we can wait for the next one. We don't need any certain amount of cards to send a group in.
It's
so
really not much of a difference to send it separately. I mean, it's a couple extra bucks, but not a huge difference. I say just send it.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't really matter. I can send them.
We can send a second group next week or next week.
You know, we've never sent anything 45-day. But we can send them whenever you guys want. It doesn't really matter now that we don't have a certain amount of cards that we need to send in.
Oh, he's sending himself is what he's saying.
Box number 8. Got a purple coming up. Refractor Lucas Giolito for the Nationals.
Is that Barry in the room?
Yeah, Barry's here. Purple is a non-auto. Kai Tom, purple. For the Indians, 141 of 250. Tyler J, refractor for the Twins. Refractor Trent Clark for the Brewers. Blue paper, Justin Giacomi, 97 of 150 for the Marlins.
Wisconsin's up 13-7.
Bowman Scouts, Tyler Glass now insert for the Pirates. God, they just said this guy's name, pronounced it.
Jigiello?
Yeah, we've been butchering it. It's not Eric Jagiello.
Yeah.
But that's how we've been pronouncing it. I forgot how they said it. Either way, it's an insert card for the Yankees. Jagiello is correct. Okay, well. You know your pronunciation, so I'm going to roll with it, Dennis.
He is director of pronunciations around here.
What's his name? The guy from MLB Tonight pronounced it, and it was entirely different than how we've been doing it. Monty Harrison, refractor for the Brewers. He pronounced it Jagiello, Eric Jagiello. Refractor Alex Young for the Diamondbacks. You take it easy there, Barry.
He's on the wrong team.
Barry's coming in firing shots. Pronunciation shots from Barry fired. Jagiello, yeah. That's how they pronounced it on the show. There's the auto, box 8. It's a base. Kevin Newman for the Pirates. Kevin Newman, base auto. Hello, Newman. Bowman Scouts, Carson Fulmer, insert. For the White Sox. Chris Anderson, draft dividends insert for the Dodgers. Trevor McGill, refractor for the Padres. Kyle Freeland, Brennan Rogers, Teams of Tomorrow, die cut for the Rockies.
I had something just as good as Kevin Newman.
Sky Blue for the Cubs, Albert Elmora. Sky Blue, Grant Holmes for the Dodgers. Matt Crownover, Refractor for the Nationals. Last little bit of box 8. Refractor Walker Buehler for the Dodgers. That's it. 8 boxes. Box 9.
Half time. 13-7 Wisconsin.
Who are they playing?
USC.
I'm going to go after Mookie pretty hard in fantasy baseball next year. He was awesome for me when I got him at the end of the 2015's year. Big fan of the Mook. Jagailo, right? Yeah, I felt like there was a pretty good chance we were saying it incorrectly, but yeah, the internet's not wrong ever. All right, Alan. I'm trying to get them open quickly. Hobby takes a little work. Yes, you do. You know, that Garrett Whitley guy for the Tampa Bay Rays looks like he's got some talent. Last pack, box 9, let's see what we get. Box 9, refractor Max Wotel for the New York Mets. Sky Blue, Tyler Danish for the White Sox. Refractor. Zeke LeMond, refractor for the Padres. Teams of Tomorrow, Jesse Winker, Tyler Stevenson, die cut. Refractor, Austin Ray for the Red Sox. Got a green paper of Josh Bell. For the Pirates, numbered 30 of 99. Bowman Scouts, James Caprillion, insert card for the Yankees. John Harris, draft dividends for the Toronto Blue Jays. Refractor Albert Almora for the Cubs. Green refractor.
You get your auto yet?
I think I just got a green auto. It's upside down.
Yeah, that's probably the auto.
Mike Nikorak, oh. Green refractor auto for the Rockies.
You had a 50-50 shot there.
Numbered 44 of 99. That was supposed to be Rogers. Guy's got great pitching statistics. He was 8-0 in high school.
Yeah, they all have great pitching statistics. He was first-round pick, but it's a Rockies pitcher.
27th overall. Throws 97.
He'll probably end up being awesome. I know, that's my fault.
He's he's not that bad, is he?
For value?
Yeah.
Does he
have any?
I don't think he's overly strong. It's a green auto. It's worth something for sure.
Jeff Degano refractor for the Yankees.
That's my fault for saying how many times I could say his name in a break. Taking the blame on that one.
Ahmed Rosario, sky blue for the Mets. Grant Holmes, refractor for the Dodgers.
How do you spell his last name?
N-I-K-O-R-A-K.
Just wanted $6. 30 to 45.
Dare I ask what Rogers Green goes for?
Rogers Green?
Yoan Lopez, Bowman Scouts for the Diamondbacks. Draft Dividends, Chris Anderson for the Dodgers.
300 to 400.
Raul Mondesi, refractor for the Royals. CJ Cardenas, refractor for the Blue Jays. Let's see it for parallels in box 9. Box number 10. Good night, Alan. Are you talking trash hiding behind my screen name again?
I don't think Jacob paid attention. He'd have been all over that one. My sister had season tickets for the Trailblazers. The year set.
Your sister did?
Yeah. She lived in Portland, she did.
Burning the midnight oil tonight. I'm on box 10. There's 3 left.
Man, long halftime for Wisconsin USC. Thank you.
These packs are being irritating tonight.
Yeah.
That one corner over and over again. Jacob's back. I'll watch some winter baseball. I don't win cards, I just have them gifted to me. That's how pathetic I am at the raffles.
You only get the same spot.
There you go, we'll just give it to Jay Birch. Don't get me wrong, I'll take any kind of charity.
But... not opposed to taking charity.
Box 10. Box 10 has a purple. It's upside down too. Purple is an auto outfielder.
Oh, that could be good.
Desmond Lindsay, purple.
Is he asking about Jacob's strata break or what?
Lindsay is number 155 of 250. Hitting some numbered autos. Jack Wynkoop, sky blue for the Rockies. We didn't do strata tonight.
Jacob did.
Refractor Grant Hocken for the Indians. Oh, okay. I wasn't sure. Bowman Scouts Jorge Alfaro insert for the Phillies. Draft Dividends, Hunter Renfro for the Padres. Refractor, Ryan Clark for the Braves. Cabrian Hayes, Refractor for the Pirates. Kyle Wilcox, Refractor for the Mariners. Liar. You have more Pepsi. Don't lie.
No Pepsi.
You have the never-ending supply of Pepsi.
There's no Pepsi in the house.
I'm convinced it runs from the faucet in this house. Lucas Giolito, Bowman Scouts for the Nationals. Purple Refractor, David Fletcher for the Angels. Numbered 102 of 250. Donnie Dews, refractor for the Cubs.
You think we get Pepsi as a sponsor for breaks? Like every 30 seconds?
I don't want in it. Well, yeah, I'll take some Pepsi money. I don't really like soda that much.
That's a great idea, though.
Brought to you by B Pepsi. Kai Tom, silver or sky blue. You got me all flustered now thinking about Pepsi sponsorship. Give me some of that Pepsi money. Refractor Justin Cohen for the Miami Marlins. Draft dividends insert Bradley Zimmer. The Indians. Hunter Harvey, refractor for the Orioles. Last little bit of box number 10. We got Teams of Tomorrow, Roman Quinn, Cornelius Randolph die cut. Refractor of Lucas Herbert for the Atlanta Braves. And gold paper for the Texas Rangers, Eric Jenkins, gold paper.
I don't like that.
18 of 50. That's 10 boxes.
She's ready to go some minor league baseball this year.
I hear that. She's ready to go to the Quad Cities for some Kyle Tuckers.
Me and you should have, like, when we break, have, like, NASCAR-type coats where we have, like, 500 different advertisements on them.
Do you think we could do a live break from the minor league game this year? See, yes. If we can get Kyle Tucker to open a box of cards.
Yes.
Kyle, do you have time? I'm going to need you to sign these 50 cards.
We're live right here on this GoPro cam.
And Kyle, then when you're done, we're going to need you to open a box of cards.
Can we do that? Get one of those GoPro and stream from that, from our forehead? That'd be a good idea there, Jason. Minor league game.
We need a Kyle Tucker guest break.
Supposed to hit one of his autographs at some point.
Trying to think who else might be in the Midwest League next year. Nick Plummer.
Trent Clark. Brewers probably like a few decent teams on their team.
Never had a shot at Swanson or Rogers.
Do you think the Blue Jays could be, or the Brewers could be stacked?
Who else besides Trent Clark?
They could have Gatewood and Harrison back in there.
Yeah, they did get demoted and come back. Harrison doesn't sign, though.
Cody Medeiros. What about Orlando Arcia?
He's already passed the Midwest League. He's probably going to start at Double A next year.
All right, game's back on. 14 minutes left. USC's punting. Holiday Bowl. Where's Qualcomm Stadium? That's in San Diego, isn't it?
Well, there's our initiation card, and it's none other than Kyle Tucker.
Yeah, we talked about him.
Kyle Tucker, Bowman initiation.
I've sold those pretty well for us, for the most part.
Kyle, I'm going to need you to come over and sign this.
I like how EMD gets his card bumped right to the front.
You can get top load a couple cards there, RK.
Huh?
Can you top load a couple cards for me real quick?
You tell EMD about that Jeter 101 I sold the other day?
I'd be impressed.
Tell him, Jacob.
I'm working hard. Moving like a madman. I took one of those tests where they tell you what you're supposed to do when you get older. It would definitely say this guy was born to sleeve baseball cards.
You take a lot of pride in your sleeving ability.
I do.
On the next next RK Collectibles business card, it's going to say
sleeving champion,
master sleever, and king of tough parallels on eBay seller. And that's it.
EMD stalking down one of one Jeter.
Box 11. Show me some orange, please.
Orange.
Orange me.
Orange.
Box 11. Jake Gatewood refractor for the Brewers.
You got all the color, a purple and a green. And this Swanson, you really did destroy me.
We all knew it was going to happen. Javier Medina, refractor for the Rockies. Avery Romero, paper to $4.99 for the Marlins.
Come on, Badgers. Second Nate, USC 49.
Bowman Scouts, Kyle Freeland insert for the Rockies.
Joel Stade.
Zeke LeMond, Blue Sky for the Padres.
Scott Cashmere joins Dodger Association.
Say it with me. Kaz.
Kazmir,
not Kashmir.
No,
Kazmir. Like Casey Hungston, refractor for the Pirates.
Is that Vikes Packers on a Monday night game? Oh, they don't have Monday night game either.
Green coming up.
Green Auto?
For the Dodgers, Green Willie Calhoun.
Yeah.
numbered 7 of 99. David Thompson, refractor for the Mets. Dylan Tate, Bowman Scouts insert for the Rangers. DJ Stewart, draft dividends for the Orioles. Room favorite, Kyle Crick, refractor for the Giants. Shem, where are you?
He's sleeping.
That's your boy. I had to give Shem the harsh, harsh news that I could not do Vegas.
That's why he's not here with us tonight.
Request for time off denied.
You can't get up in the Super Bowl.
Right to it again. Juan Hillman base auto. That is for the Indians, Juan Hillman. Refractor Jacob Nix for the Padres.
Greg's in.
Raul Mondesi. Sky blue for the Royals. Andrew Benintendi, draft dividends for the Red Sox. Refractor Tyrone Taylor for the Brewers. Teams of Tomorrow die cut Derek Hill and Bo Burrows for the Detroit Tigers. Refractor Preston Morrison for the Cubs. That's it for box 11. One box left.
I think you're going to beat me by hitting helmets.
I need that comment, RK. Doing my best here. I was on a good stretch.
You were. You had two colors in a row.
And I came crashing down to reality.
Yeah, Brian White. First round pick, isn't he? Nope. 59th pick. What'd you get for his red? Was 160 or something?
Yeah. Box number 12.
Remember that one time we had a super crafter?
I do. I'm looking next. Looking forward to the next time we do it too.
So many, I had two of them.
I don't know how much draft you have laying around.
How much draft do I have laying around?
Yeah.
I have one hobby case and that's it.
He's got one hobby case. You're messing with people's emotions, Ryan.
Jacob wants me to go on and buy the Court Kings.
Ooh, I'll take that deal.
I'll take it. What do the plants go for nowadays?
I would think that the one that Eric got's probably close to a grand. With the patch.
Oh god, one image tonight with just a crazy patch. That is awesome.
What did it go for?
1076.
What was the number two? 10? 10 or 5?
Brutal patch.
Was it the,
part of the National for the All-Star game or something? That's part of a ball. I don't know what that's from. Number, nice patch. Well, they come down a little bit, though. I haven't taken them.
What are they closed for? Just for like a basic one.
I'm looking. There's not that many basic ones. No, one closed at 570 on December 26th.
570. Eric killed it. He got 1200 for his, right? Yeah,
686 for a really nice patch.
He got 1200 for his, and he had kind of a just weak patch, too. I mean, it was okay, but it wasn't anything super special.
Chris Bryant went for $457 in a five-case break. I'd rather buy the card. You're not going to get Bryant every 5 cases.
Yeah, it was worse than yours, for sure. You got a special patch, man. Box 12. He was the first one to sell, though. First or second one.
Touchdown, Wisconsin. What do you want for it, Eric? I'll buy it.
Kevin Newman, Bowman Scouts insert for the Pirates.
Yeah. Is this like a Jacob special price?
Andrew Benintendi, Draft Dividends insert for the Red Sox. Refractor Matt Hall for the Tigers. Bo Burrows for the Tigers. Should give it to him for 1101. Should raise it a penny, not lower it. Well, there's our last auto. It's a base.
Ah.
Donnie Dews, base auto for the Cubs.
I wanted one more color. I did not raise the note. If I did, it had nothing to do with you. I lowered the Yankees last time knowing you'd buy them. Don't give me that crap. Dude, was the Nationals higher? I think you're full of it.
Refractor Nathan Kirby for the Brewers. Renato Nunez paper to $4.99 for the A's. Walker Buehler, Bowman Scouts. For the Dodgers.
I want a Chris Bryant dynasty.
That makes two of us.
Ooh, Ebates.
Eric Jagielo, draft dividends insert for the Yankees. Refractor Kai Tom for the Indians. You got any more top loaders over there?
I'll get them.
I think that we got a gold.
Oh, you're supposed to show that before you hit the auto.
Teams of Tomorrow, Teoscar Hernandez and Kyle Tucker for the Astros. And gold coming up, outfielder. Donnie, you're out of your element, Donnie. Donnie Dews, hot box, 16 of 50, gold refractor. Donnie. Refractor, Steven Duggar for the Giants. Sky Blue, Reese McGuire for the Pirates.
Ooh, USC's driving.
What are you doing with that other case, Ryan? Jack Wynkoop, refractor for the Rockies.
Nothing.
I think Eric wants to do a personal box.
You got,
Michael Soroka, refractor for the Braves. Last little group of the case. Domingo Leyba, Sky Blue for the Diamondbacks.
On the Wisconsin 10.
Refractor, Bowden Derby for the A's. And that's going to do it. We'll do the recap. All right, let's recap it. Not sure what Bowman break we're on. It's a lot.
Yes, I don't either.
But it is the PYT break filled on Facebook.
Man.
Breaking on December 30th, 2015. Here's the highlight cards. We had blue paper, numbered to 150, Reynaldo Lopez for the Nationals, and Justin Giacomi for the Marlins. Green paper to 99, Josh Bell for the Pirates. Gold paper to 50, Eric Jenkins for the Rangers. 18 of 50. Orange paper, Sean Newcomb for the Angels. 2 of 25. Refractor specials. We had Kyle Holder for the Yankees, blue, numbered to 150. And Chris Betts for the Tampa Bay Rays. We had one green to 99 of Willie Calhoun for the LA Dodgers. One gold to 50 of Donnie Dews for the Cubs. One orange of Jack Wynkoop for the Rockies, numbered 6 of 25. Other specials, we had our Bowman initiation card was Kyle Tucker for the Astros. We had a futures game relic of Josh Bell for the Pirates. This was the orange parallel, numbered 24 of 25. And the autographs, base autos, we'll start with Dansby Swanson for the Diamondbacks, Juan Hillman for the Indians, Kevin Newman for the Pirates, Richie Martin for the A's, Max Wotell for the New York Mets, Donnie Dews for the Cubs, and Josh Naylor for the Marlins. Refractor autos, we had Austin Riley for the Atlanta Braves, Ryan Mountcastle for the Baltimore Orioles, and Jack Woodford for the St. Louis Cardinals. We had one purple of Desmond Lindsay for the Mets, numbered 155 of 250. And one green of Mike Nikorak, numbered 44 of 99 for the Rockies. Those were the highlight cards from the case. Thank you for helping us, Phil. Appreciate it. It's going to end this recording.